Yeah, okay, Back from the War. Tell me the chord progression again. Back from the War, one of my favorite songs from the Russian.
C.
No, 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 wait a second. Oh, the A minor.
E minor.
No, no,
why is that?
It's
a C.
G, right?
I hope he's not
G, D, A minor, E minor.
G, D, A minor.
Yeah, last one is
G, D.
You
know what? I'll get it. But watch the volume that you don't get real thick on, too majorly thick on the rhythm guitar.
Yeah.
Okay. Because softer can be better too. Thanks. That was a nice ride. I hope everybody got off a bit. We never played that one together at all. So.
Yeah.
Watch out for my chord here.
That was not
all
rather
Wattstall. No, I changed it.
There must be a guitar player in the public or something, you know.
My friend, you're beginning.
A dancer in the public.
You have to decide to step out in front of everybody else, and we have a line of circle here, so you could drop back.
So if you want to dance, you can dance.
Okay, thank you.
It's good.
I like to see everybody a little bit.
It's better to dance.
Yeah, I know. And you're beginning likes to be up front and center. Front and center, Back from the War.
James.
Yeah.
Beautiful song.
You taking a break?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, did you turn down?
No.
Oh well. Oh yes.
Alright, here it is.
Thank you.
Возвращаясь с войны со сладким чувством победы. до звезд. И шел не спеша, возвращаясь с войны, со сладким чувством победы.
Thank you. You're beginning. We're going to do a shift.